day and good morning, future researchers. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is me again, Teacher Tinay, ang makakasama mo at kabalikat mo sa inyong research journey. Kumusta kayo? Salamat sa pagbisita. Kung bago ka pa lang, huwag ka nang mahiya. Pindutin mo na ang subscribe button, like, and notification bell for more updates and videos. Samahan niyo ako at ating tuklasin ang hiwaga na pananaliksik. Tagalog na Tagalog. Bago ang lahat, gusto ko lamang batiin ang aking mga kasamahang guro sa Quezon National High School na si Ma'am Carla Baldovino at saka si Sir Jeric Ilaw na batikan na sa larangan ng research. So kung may katanungan kayo at nais nyo pa ng mas lalong dagdag na kaalaman, huwag kayong mahihiyang magtanong kay Sir Jeric at kay Ma'am Carla dahil sila ay makakasagot sa inyong mga tanong. At syempre, gusto ko rin batiin ang aking dating research teacher na si Ma'am Luning Ling de Villa na talagang napakahusay at napakagaling pagdating sa research. At dahil kay Ma'am Ling Ling, marami akong natutunan sa kanya na hanggang ngayon ay baon-baon ko pa rin. Kaya salamat po, Ma'am Ling Ling de Villa. Isa ka pong alamat, ma'am. At syempre, bago ko makalimutan, gusto ko rin batiin ang isa sa pinakamagaling at napakahusay na guro dati ng Quezon National High School na si Ma'am Gladys Malano Falconaya na ngayon ay nasa Philippine Science High School na. Hi Ma'am Gladys, kumusta po kayo? At maraming salamat po sa pagiging parte ng Quezon National High School. At isa ka po sa humubog sa magagaling na estudyante ng Quezon National High School, especially sa larangan ng research. Ayan, hello Ma'am Gladys. At shout out nga rin po pala kay Sir Russell Soltura na isa rin sa magiting at napaka batikan sa larangan ng research na ngayon ay nasa Quezon Science High School na, pero siya ay naging parte din ng Quezon National High School. Hello Sir Russell, at syempre sa aming magaling, masipag at very young looking na secondary school head teacher ng Science and Technology Department ng Quezon National High School, Sir Ariel Vinyas, na dati ko rin pong advisor nung ako ay 4th year high school. Hello, sir! At shoutout ulit kay Ma'am Carmela SL Orogo ng EPS ng Science and Technology Department ng Division of Quezon. Hello po, ma'am! Ayan. And of course, this vlog is impossible without the help and participation of the former and present ST students of Quezon National High School. Salamat guys sa inyong pag-participate. Thank you sa time na inilaan nyo, sa pang-aabalok sa inyo. And thank you again sa mga pictures and videos na shinare nyo na isasama natin sa vlog na ito. Salamat and thank you again. Hindi ko na kayo isa-isa, hindi alam ko marami kayo, basta alam niyo na kung sino kayo. And of course, to my grade 7 students na bago pa lang sa subject na ito, in this vlog, here comes a glimpse of what it takes to be part of STE Science, Technology, and Engineering program of Quezon National High School as you take this subject in research. So habang pinapanood nyo, sana patapusin nyo hanggang dulo dahil makikita nyo kung ano mga pinagdaanan at pinagsulikapan ng ating mga ate at kuya sa STE. At sana, kagaya rin nila, i-enjoy nila, maging fun sa inyo ang subject na ito. So halina kayo, huwag na nating patagalin at panoorin na natin ang vlog na ito. Tara na!
Research is the best.
Happy experience without negatives.
Stressful.
Expensive.
Motivating.
Yummy.
Making memories.
Objective.
Passion.
Exciting.
Yeah.
Sobrang saya niyan.
Positive and negatives.
Refund.
It is building bond and friendship.
research. Research is research itself that makes it research.
Parang panliligaw. Ten beses ka man ma-reject, pero hindi ka dapat sumubok.
Okay.
Innovation. Overrated.
Fantastic.
Describe research in one word.
Research is basic.
Masakit.
It really hurts.
Masakit sa ulo, masakit sa dibdib pag na-reject yung title nyo tsaka yung research plan na pinagplanuhan nyo ng matagal, pinagpaguran nyo, masakit siya guys.
Research is about using imagination.
Research is life changing.
Research is a subject that needs more time. Hindi mo to kailangan madaliin. Kasi pag minadali mo, may higher possibility na hindi kayo mag-work. So always remember that lies will never be accepted in this subject.
Wow! Research is damayan. Pag manggagawa kayo ng research paper, damayan yung isa't isa. Dapat walang iwanan.
Research is like ice cream. Chill and chill.
Research is fun pero nakakadrain ng utak.
Aww. Research is life because every day we discover new things with the help of research.
Wow! Research is not that hard.
Never mind.
For some people, I just want to say that research may be hard just like what everyone say, but then with the right people, with the right teacher, with the right guidance, and especially with the right focus, it will be so much fun and easier. Good luck!
Research is a very stressful subject, but at the end of the day, masarap sa pakiramdam na na-accomplish ninyo ang mga dapat ninyong gawin, no?
Research na. Nandes ka.
Research is your wallet snatcher!
Kalahati ng savings mo sa research mo.
Research is your bag bringer!
Ay, bugs nga lang.
And lastly, research is... Well, after all, humans did live through all the years with this.
Research is just like learning how to ride a bike. At first, you will have a hard time, but you need to be patient. And in the process of learning, you will eventually learn, understand, and love research more.
Research is mind-blowing. Literal na mind-blowing.
Wipe it down, wipe it down, wipe.
For me, research is infinite.
But kidding aside, through research, you can explore an infinite amount of knowledge. And as you walk through your research journey, you'll not only discover new things, but you'll also discover yourself.
Research is fun.
Research is a journey.
Research is an adventure.
Research is stressful.
Research is
exciting, sorrowful.
Research is defined as the creation of new knowledge or the use of existing knowledge in a new and creative way so as to generate new concepts, methodologies, and understandings.
And hard, but it's kind of fun.
Research is thrilling.
The fun part is yung pagbiyok ni Ma'am Tin May. Charot. The fun part is you can discover anything.
Thank you.
isa, ilalagay natin ito sa vlog.
Parang Korean. Hindi yung nakay ko ito.
Video, ito.
Ah, ay, ito. Yan, sumulit ito. Yan. Ah, nagay mo ang Korean. Ito parang
magpapos pa. Mam Carla. Mam Carla, mag-hi ka naman. Kumusta ka naman?